Christmas, the night before Christmas. So we came to Scott's house, dropped off by the ex and somebody else.
The dinner was ruined, the turkey was burned, to Danny's they drove, chocolate milk wishes spurned.
Charlie was doubting whether Santa was real. His thoughts were placed there by his stepdad named Neil.
And Scott and his boxers denied all that crap and said Neil is a humbug. Manoon that big zap.
When up on the roof, there arose such a clatter. They ran out the door to see what was the matter.
A burglar Scott viewed and looked up at the sky. Santa got startled and fell down with a cry.
The blood on the breast of his shiny red coat contrasted the white of the miniature note.
The words that were written had made Scott's breath pause. Should I expire, you become Santa Claus.
Then Charlie and Scott scrambled into the sleigh. The reindeer were ready to get on their way.
Some kids received presents and others got coal. The Calvins and reindeer flew to the North Pole.
Inside the smoke shop were Bernard and Judy. They failed to sway Scott to embrace his new duty.
The very next morning, they woke in their beds. Scott wondered if he should be seeking psych meds.
But lo and behold, there's proof of the trip. The snow globe of Charlie's and Jammy's so hip.
Neil and the ex were displeased by the tale. Confusing poor Charlie was beyond the pale.
Scott began to notice something was awry. Light game, light hair, and cookies and pie.
Neil and the ex said, "Give Charlie wide berth. Keep him away from your long beard and girth."
To Scott Calvin's front door, the postman rang twice. Boxes of names, some were naughty, some nice.
Scott listened to children and filled the lists out. But if he was Santa, he still had his doubts.
On the day of Thanksgiving, Scott felt so sad. He crashed turkey dinner and made the ex mad.
Bernard then appeared and said, "Let us away." With very poor judgment, they then left by sleigh.
They filled up the sled with dancing like yellows. The ex called on the cops. They put out a bowl.
Scott returned to Neil's house to deliver more crap. If Akbar were there, he'd have yelled, "It's a trap!"
Scott was arrested and sent straight to jail. He was freed by the elves, saving Christmas from fail.
A miracle happened, and Christmas was saved. A hot dog shaped whistle made even Neil cave.
Scott sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle.
The crowd heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight,
"Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.